You're whining already.
That cage fight was dirty pool.
Should have just double tapped you.
Round one, fight.
Got the spins.
Step not one foot in Outworld.
Come on! And deny your people this?
We'll live.
Round one, fight!
Cut, take two.
Action! Cut!
Who hired this guy? What the fuck?
Deadly uppercut, take 19.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
were not a thing, Cage.
Someday you'll be my favorite ex-wife.
Can you hear yourself talk?
Round one, fight!
Contract.
Round two, fight!
Your agent thinks I should be a big star.
Stay away from those Hollywood sleazebags.
Present company included?
Round one, fight!
Cut, take two.
Action! Cut!
Who hired this guy? What the fuck?
Deadly uppercut, take 19.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
attack ships on fire off the shoulder of Orion?
Time to die. Round one, fight!
Actions speak louder than words.
Yeah, that's why I make action movies.
With fake fighting.
Round one, fight! Johnny Cage wins.
Have you killed anyone?
Yeah, but they were all bad.
Why make that distinction?
Round one, fight! Johnny Cage wins.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
This whole adventure, capital I insane. I marry Sonya? I have a kid who actually likes me? Inquiring minds want to know how the hell that happens. So I get the hourglass to show me how kicking Shinnok's ass, which I did beautifully, turned me from Hollywood megastar into global icon. So far, so good. Until I let that fame screw me up. Didn't hit rock bottom until I saw just how badly I'd let down my little girl. I finally got what old man me was saying about needing humility and maturity. But I also knew I couldn't get there without living the same life he did. So, I restored the timeline just as it was. With one tiny little difference. Sonya's story won't end underneath the rubble of some busted-up Netherrealm castle. Because Johnny Cage flicks always have happy endings.